Okay, here I am at the tiny cabin, and it's 50 degrees out today on Sunday, so December 16th, I think. So I need to put the foundation vent on in here. I'm going to just put it right there because we're going to put a deck here eventually, so you won't even be able to see it. So I got to take this one out, then I got to start installing them as I go. I don't have much product and hardly have any screws, so I'm going to do what I can. So stay tuned. Alright, that should be 10 inches. Close enough, 10 and a quarter. That's good. That should be the same size. So I have four of these. And it's that's the size I need right there. Cool. So let's need to mark that so I can cut it. We'll see how that works without Mary Lou. This is the best thing, this rubber mat. Glad I saved them. Boy, not easy to screw this in left-handed. Actually sweating. Looks good. Look at that. All right, I'm gonna put. I have another screw. There it is. Put another screw in this. Right, worked. We're in. And it looks good. Cool. Alright. Now, I happen to have another piece. The next piece is actually works for the size because I'm going to cut it in. This piece will go in past, and then I can put a piece of wood up against it and then go keep on going. So that's what we're doing next. I don't know why this one's lighter. I think because it was in the sun. I guess. Ooh, look at that. This is funny. The only hammer I have is this little lightweight piece of crap. We'll see if it'll work. I don't know. Actually, should probably do this. Do that. Ooh, that's not even really gonna work, is it? Crap. that's the problem here. You're not going to see any of this. I'm going to put a piece of wood right there. So. Screws. Alright. Let's see if I need that or not. Maybe not. Alright. Somewhat frozen. Good. wood. All right, so I need a door to get into my plumbing and stuff, so this is going to be my door. So that's the problem right there. It goes up. Right there. Work that, but now the problem is off easy. say that was 1.5 inches. So 1 inch, so 1/2 inch. Add in 1/2 inch. So we'll go 32 inches.2 inches. Terrible. Okay, fix the other one. Oh crap. Shit.
on.
Forward. Shit. All right, I installed the vent, and I've done, let's see, one, two, I'm gonna do one more, and that's all I have wood for. But yeah, I'm looking forward to getting this done. Look how nice that looks. Wow, love it. See how quick and easy that is? Now, let's see how it works over here. Cool, that looks good, huh? All right, I'm gonna cut that. I'll do it now.